Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to shade realistic skin with pencil. I have made this video on special request of so many people. I have used this small video clip from one of my recent sketches, and you can see how I use the pencil and the blending stumps in real time motion for better understanding of the tutorial. The idea is to use the lightest pencil first according to your reference photo, then shading the darker area with a different pencil, and then using the blending stump or cotton bud to do the realistic shading. As you can see in this video, I have used the lightest pencil first, and now I'll be using a dark pencil for the darker area. You can follow the same technique which I am using. Watch the full video and you will definitely understand the simple process of shading the skin. Another method is blending the lighter area first, then using the darker pencil and blending it again. But that method can be used if you are drawing on a large sheet of paper. Just observe closely how I am using the blending stump. I'm not applying too much pressure so that the paper won't get damaged, and also the original detailing will remain the same. I'll be uploading more tutorials on blending, but if you found this tutorial helpful, then do give it a thumbs up and leave a comment if you have any other questions related to sketching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here, and those who have already subscribed, do click the bell icon and turn on the notifications of my videos. Thank you so much for watching.